Lord Thomas, he was a very fine man, went to de-hunt his career. Fair Annie, she was the fairest woman that ever the sun shone on, that ever the sun shone on. Lord Thomas, he spoke a word in jest, and Annie took it ill. He said, I'll marry nain o' ye mean maidens without my parents' will. Without my parents' will. Then Thomas, he is hame to his mither and bowed low doon till his knee. Oh, will I wed the nut brown may, or shall I wed fair Annie? Or shall I wed fair Annie? The nut brown may has cows and ewes, fair Annie she has nane. And for my blessings, my son Thomas, I pray ye let her alane. I pray ye let her alane. Then out it spake his little sister, stood by her nurse's knee. Oh, marry ye your fair Annie, and let the other yen be, and let the other yen be. A coo may be in her coven, an ox may droon in the mire, but marry ye your fair Annie, you'll get your heart's desire. You'll get your heart's desire. A coo may die in her coven, or an ox may hang in the blue, but marry ye your fair Annie, and ye'll get gear in you, and ye'll get gear in you. Lord Thomas, he's gane to Annie's bar door, and turtled low at the pen. Near readier was than fair Annie to let Lord Thomas in, to let Lord Thomas in. It's well ye come to my wedding, Annie, the morn's to be the day. It's never a fit, said fair Annie, unless the bride I be, unless the bride I be. Lord Thomas, he gaed up the highway, and Annie, she gaed doon the glen. And Annie shone as fair her lane as Thomas and all his men, as Thomas and all his men. Oh, what got ye the water, Annie, that washed ye so clean? I got it by my mither's bar door, beneath a marble stain, beneath a marble stain. Oh, ye man wear my hat, Annie, and ye man wear my love, until my wife he born a son, and that will endure love, and that will endure love. I win, I wear your hat, Lord Thomas, I win, I wear your love, but ye man geet your nut bound bride, to gie her constant proof, to her ye constant proof. Then he sent him with fair Annie, his heart and his heart's bleed. But ere the hour o' twallow the clock, fair Annie she was dead. Fair Annie she was dead. Then Thomas he's gane to Annie's bar door, and turtled low at the pen. Near readier was than Annie's mither to let Lord Thomas in, to let Lord Thomas in. Oh, deal ye weel at my lovers like the white breed and the wine. And ere the morn at this time you'll deal as weel at mine. Ye'll deal as weel at mine. The yen was laid in Mary's kirk and the other in Mary's choir. And fae the yen there sprang a bark, fae the other there sprang a briar. Fae the other there sprang a briar.